I'm going to ask Bishop Frade, who's the cousin of our concert, to talk in a minute. Obispo Frade va a presentar a nuestra concertista. I want you to know this is a church that's welcome to all of you. We have a service in English at 9, a service at 11 in Spanish, and a service in English a las 9, y uno en español a las 11. After the service, we're going to have a reception. Después de la, del, digamos, del concierto, tenemos una recepción que le invitamos. We welcome you. This is a free concert.
Thank you for coming. Gracias por venir. Susana is my cousin, and I'm sure you will enjoy some delightful music. Susana.
Y voy a hacer cuatro piezas de un compositor que es paraguayo, que se llama Agustín Vázquez Pandora. Y esta primera pieza se la quiero dedicar especialmente a mi primo, porque tiene una significación especial, y es que Agustín Barrios, en uno de sus viajes a Cuba, a La Habana, conoció la Catedral de La Habana y se inspiró para componer específicamente esta pieza que voy a tocar a continuación, que se llama Andante Religioso.
She's going to play four pieces by a Paraguayan composer by the name of Agustín Barrios. And she dedicates the first piece to the bishop, her cousin, because this composer went to Cuba and was inspired by seeing the cathedral in Havana, and so there's a special significance. The next piece is dedicated to Diana, and you'll understand why it's dedicated to her. The name of the piece is The Dream of the Doll. Thank you. So this piece is dedicated to St. Simon's, and it's called an alm for the grace of God. This last song by this composer is a Portuguese name, which means a song of nostalgia.
grabó. Y él ha hecho unos arreglos de piezas populares cubanas y algunas también que él ha escrito, que para mí son fantásticos y muy lindos. Y voy a empezar con una pieza que se llama Un día de noviembre y que fue muy popular en Cuba porque fue de la banda sonora de la película Lucía.
The next three pieces are by a Cuban classical guitarist by the name of Leo Grau. And he is a most well-known Cuban guitar, internationally known Cuban guitarist. And he has gotten lots of popular pieces that he has made an instrumental version. And this one is called, what's the name of it?
Un día de noviembre.
A Day in November, and it's popular because it was involved, it had to do with a movie. It was played in a movie called Lucia.
Negrita.
Oh, okay. So this is an arrangement of a popular song called Sleep, Little Black One. In Spanish, it sounds fine. It's a cradle song.
De una madre negra a su bebé.
It's a cradle song of a black mother towards her child. This is another arrangement by him of Cuban country music. It's a dance. And of course it's influenced by Spanish music from Spain.
nada, no, no, no es nada particular. Se llama Son del Barrio, es de un compositor cubano que se llama Eduardo Martín y tiene justamente todos estos ritmos de la música cubana.
So this last piece I dedicate to my aunt and uncle who are here. And it's the one that's, and there they are, they went away. And it's called Sound or Son of the Neighborhood. And it's all the pieces, the more, combines all the elements of Cuban rhythms and all that, and it's the last piece.
Thank you.
She's going to play a prelude that she's learning by Hector Villalobos, who is a very well-known classical composer. This is the first time this guitar has ever been used in a concert. From Bulgaria.
Yeah.
It is a Bulgarian guitar. A Bulgarian wood guitar played for the first time, of course, in the only unique church in the world, St. Simon's Episcopal Church.